is going to be able to earn them a little bit of gold back. Hunts are going aggressive. Someone's just backing off for now, waiting for that Joust cooldown before he goes forward. Vicious Strikes comes in. That's going to be the charge going forward. Zo has no options left to escape, but the cast. Keep Haunter at bay. He is unconcerned. Going to try to dive the tower. Dismounts. The body slam comes forward. Zo out. Point walks away. That's the out.
Kikis. Right back forward. Amazing on the way in. No level 6. Flash going to miss out. Now Hextech all the way in. Walk a little bit of damage.
Well, it feels like it's happening. Oh, Soaz has a little bit late on the flash. The barrel comes out. Look at this.
Soaz using his own ulti to cancel the knockback from Braga's ult.
While all this is going on, Soaz is just solo killing Shepard. Is he going to go with the burning agony? Oh, man. He's about to get Ruin excited. Ruin starts to charge up. Mega Gnar about to proc. Gonna go jump for this. The ignite!
Yes.
The tick! The burn! Soaz with the outplay! Blocks up!
Flame the knockback. Can they get Brock to look at him do it? He's gonna flash away. Stays in here. Nearly alive. And they're gonna look down to knock down turret number one. Here comes Orianna in 3 seconds. The ulti on the back line. A knock up is there. Cat's a bit low. Do they have the damage poster? Must go big. Shockwave. Get this reckless. Now on the next as they're going. Do they have the damage output? The hits are coming in. Is it gonna be the game finale? Oh!
Frozen Mallet, and that's going to allow us to keep trying to kite and survive. RNG, they keep chasing him down, but Soaz is doing a lot
flash.
To survive. Gets up, finds himself, let me silence. Not going to find the rough.
What they needed to, rotating around the map. You hear that shout, they're trying something.
Archie again, but he's almost got already. This could be real bad for Fnatic if they don't make it happen. And Leva, he's going to try going. Ultimate, look at that curve! Doesn't quite happen, he did that with Ultimate. It's so close, but Reckless, caught in the front line, dies to Archie. And now Soaz trying to get a kill back here. But again, Napoleon to Archie as he zones out Brocks and Jezzis.
Captures flanking.
Oh, that ultimate barely missed. Archie's still here. Optimus can find a very crucial shockwave, but Archie, I think he's just going to leave him away.
And Baron is still up. There's no Reckless to take it, so Fnatic has to be very careful. But they control ward. They know there's no vision. They know Gigabyte Marines is extremely low. And they have double mount.
No warmarks on Levi either. He did not rush it. Baron's at 2,000.
Optimus can make the play. He's got no help, but they can deliver it. Not going to make it there as the Baron goes over to Fnatic. Almost time for the shockwave. Only finds one source. Takes down Levi as he flashes onto Optimus to finish up that kill. Hyperprox, there's the double for now.
And that's the clutch.